Mission for D-Day. Churchill is still just as cagey about landings, but this time he has a trump card. His secret services have assembled a phantom army. Codename, Operation Fortitude. To misdirect German reconnaissance units, thousands of inflatable vehicles of all types are deployed near Dover to make it look like